Morning, everyone.
Good morning.
So I think we are fairly very mixed out here. So we have a lot of entrepreneurs. We have some people from the online marketing community. And we have some students as well. So before I start, you know, this is a standard pitch which I sort of perfected over the years and talked to you about online marketing. But how many of us actually do some marketing? How many of you actually spend some money on marketing today? It's a large number. And how many of you have a big marketing budget? You know, how many of you spend more than 10 lakhs or more than 20 lakhs? Does anybody spend more than 10, 15 lakhs? You do. There are people who do that. So what I'll do is I will quickly take you through, you know, our experience of having used online marketing. And I think what is more relevant here is not our experience in the last 2 or 3 years, because now we have a large budget and we spend a lot of money. But what is probably more relevant is our experience in the early years. And we were a small company, and you know, we were, I mean, till about 8 years ago, we were doing 10, 20, 30 lakhs of revenue. And even then, we used to spend some money on marketing. So I'll first give you an overall perspective of what is happening in India today in the internet space, and why the internet is important, and why online marketing is the future. And, you know, I have some slides, you can go through them, or if you just want to sort of, you know, interrupt and ask questions, and I would love to make this a lot more interactive, right? Because I'm sure you have certain problems in your business which you face every day, and you would want some solutions to them as well. So some quick facts. You start with some facts about what's happening in India today. Depending on, you know, who you believe, you know, there are variable estimates of how big the internet in India is today. The lowest figure I've come across is 40 million people. And the highest number I've come across is 75 million, 80 million. So the number of people on the internet is at least 40 million, and maybe as high as 60, 70 million. Now, the definitions could be different. So people who say that there are 40 million people probably mean that there are 40 million people who access the internet on a regular basis. And when you say there are 70 million people, it probably means that there are 70 million people who ever use the internet. So there are lots of people who use the internet once in a month or once in a quarter, or, you know, go to a cyber cafe in rural areas once in a while. So that number is probably included in 70 million. But the 40 million number is a very, very conservative estimate, in my opinion, of the number of people on the internet. The users are growing, not as fast as the users for mobile phones. You know, that number is at 400 million. But you're growing at the rate of at least 15 to 20% a year. But more importantly, and this is the point which everyone misses, the usage of the internet is growing phenomenally. So the people who are already on the internet are spending more and more time on the internet. Right? So, you know, and I'll come back to why that is very important. That is, to my mind, key. 40, 50 million people spending more and more time on the internet. One, because they have access available at their homes, and two, because of broadband. Broadband is making the net faster, and therefore the experience is a lot smoother than it used to be. And therefore, where earlier you would spend 15, 20 minutes on the internet, or you would not log on because it's difficult to log on, and so on, and the speed is low, because of availability of the internet at many points today, and because of the high speed, you actually end up spending more and more time, and you spend this time at very high speeds, which means that you end up consuming a lot of content on the internet, which you would have not have done otherwise. And I can vouch for the fact that these numbers are can be believed, because on Naukri alone we have some 17 million resumes today. Right? On the Naukri.com site we have 17 million resumes, and you know, I don't believe we have more than 1 in 4, 1 in 5 people more on the internet or not. So this number of 60, 70 million is very, very reasonable. On our site, Jeevan Sathi, which is a marriage portal, you know, and therefore relevant only for a fraction of the total number of people on the internet, we have 300,000 people logging in every month, right, and accessing their accounts and contacting somebody or chatting with somebody or accessing information and so on. I'll put these numbers in perspective. The total readership of all the English newspapers in the country, of all the papers, the Times of India, Hindustan Times, the Hindu, the Telegraph, the Statesman, all of them put together is less than 20 million. So we have a situation where people believe the internet is not big, it's not growing, it's small. But actually speaking, the most conservative estimate of the number of people on the internet is twice the readership of all English newspapers in the country. Right? And the number one English paper probably does not reach more than 10, 12 million people. Right? So that's how big the internet has already become. An average IPL game, all of us sort of have been watching IPL, and you know, it's a big match today and there's a bigger match tomorrow. Thank you.